Yeah, juvenile Cooper. Sitting up here in the thicket. The rain stopped, so decided to hang out a little bit. See if I get a chance to catch a bird. You see him here on a regular basis, so. Well, now it's just looking over the back. Starting to get a few cars coming by, so maybe we'll see him fly. Definitely enjoying the perch. Now we're just west of the Heritage Farm horse track. They have a half mile horse racing track. And on the north side is a thicket, and that's where this bird is. And this is the hot spot for finding accipiters and merlins. Red tails, we've also seen marsh hawks here. Many, many raptors. We've got two kinds of peregrine falcons in here, juveniles in the past. And so we watch this, it's one of our hot spots. There's actually a place to park right in front of it. So that's where I pull in and get set up up here and see what's going on. All right. Oh yeah. He knows what's going on here. Gibbons a good view this time. May have a little snack in that crop. We'll check it out. I like that. They're checking everything out now. This is a juvenile, you can tell by the brown streaks on the chest. Look at all the hackles up on the side and the top. Very intent on the hunt here. Wants to stay dry, don't spend all day preening again. We like it when we get a close-up like this, I'll tell you that. That's the thicket. I'm going to back off and give us a shot so you can kind of picture where we're at. It's a beautiful spot. There's the thicket. We're shooting with a Canon SX60. We get way back. I'll show you the zoom on this. It's unbelievable. 16.1 pixels. There's our bird. We'll come in for the close up again. And there we are. Check that out. We can come even more. There you are, right there. Looking back over there. Okay, looks like it's going to hang out for a while.